for what you've all been waiting for. Class of 2027, please take the field. The class of 2027 would like to say thank you to the Delran Fire Company number 232 for letting us use the firehouse. We look forward to spending the next 4 years there. A big thank you to the homecoming advisors, Mrs. Spera and Mrs. Cunard, to Mr. Finkel and the school administration to allow us to continue on this amazing Delran tradition. Also, to the student council and our advisors, Mrs. Rao and Mr. Rapice, for guiding us through our first homecoming. And we thank all of the parents and family members for all of their hours of dedication to help us get to this day. Two Delran High School students decide to visit the beautiful city of New Orleans for its world-famous Mardi Gras celebration. However, when they arrive, they make a shocking discovery. An evil voodoo man has stolen the spirit stick and the celebration is canceled. Instead of going home, the brave adventurers decide to take the spirit stick back themselves. In this tale, we will follow our protagonists in their quest across the Big Easy. They will explore the city's iconic trolleys, jam out in a vintage jazz club, experience the diverse cuisine in a local restaurant, discover spirits in an eerie graveyard, party with some jaunty jesters, rock around the murky bayou, and duke it out in the voodoo man's lair. Will they save Mardi Gras, or will the voodoo man ruin this joyous day for all? Class of 2027, are you ready?
Didn't you hear? Mardi Gras is canceled. The evil voodoo man and his henchmen stole the spirit stick. Look, there they are now. We have to stop them. Come on.
Wait for me.
Clang, clang, clang with the trolley. Ding, ding, ding with the bell. Sing, sing, sing when my heart springs from the moment I saw him, I fell.
How got to do
I've got two tickets for paradise.
plates or eat it. Don't you tell me you're full, just eat it. Chicken, have some more pie. It doesn't matter if it's boiled or fried. Just eat it.
Eat it.
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 Oh!
There is a house in New Orleans. They polarize in snow.
Your paradise, a consistent day.
A little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica by my side, a little bit of Rita for my feet, a little bit of Tina what I see, a little bit of Sandra in the sun, a little bit of Mary all night long, a little bit of Jessica here I am, a little bit of you makes me okay.
Thank you. Becky, you promised me!